I actually don't know how my gain levels are, so we're gonna actually check. We can bump it up a little bit. It doesn't need to be too high. But how's it going, everyone? It's been a weird week is probably the best way to sum it up and to leave it as that. But we're back. I found new shit over the time off from streaming. So I'm really ready to get it into runs. I want to show this off really quick. So I was, you know, killing time, going on Twitter, just to, you know, wait for it to get to, like, the 5-minute mark, because it's usually when I start my stream. Let's see if I can actually do a window capture of Firefox today. Will it let me do that? Nope! Still can't do that, so I still have to do just a straight-up desktop capture. Okay, display capture. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. So, I go... You know, I pull up Twitter, and all of a sudden I got a fucking messenger message from some, you know, anime bullshit. And it's like, alright, I don't know what the fuck this is. Is this some random fucking game trying to message me to, you know, have me download their shit? They didn't seem to get the hint at all. Like, let me actually pull up my phone, because I've definitely messaged them before, because they definitely gave me ads. So let's pull up Messenger. Let's see, this was June 28th of last year, of me just asking them, why are you like this, and then giving them sad reacts when I was saying no. And they kept trying to advertise me, and I just kept replying no. They kept doing it. It's like, I don't know why I'm getting these messages. Please stop. I don't even use, like, Messenger really anymore. I talked to, like, two people with it, so... I don't know. Alright, let's move that over. Let's switch scenes. Can't see that. This is all real hardware. This is all real. Shh. Don't tell anyone. Is this actually cropped correctly? It is. Okay. I actually gotta bump up Die Hard, sadly. Oh wait, that's right. I just lowered the volume really, really, really low. Which means I gotta pull up the config. Bump it up some. Where is it? Audio. I have to, like, 11 seems loud enough. I want to practice warehouse really quick. Just because it's like, it's probably my worst stage in the game. And then we'll do a real run. Just one quick go through. We should be able to do it in about 6 minutes. I also remembered I had to record a whole new guide for the game, because I found new shit. And the only guide that we have doesn't have commentary. That doesn't really explain anything. You just have to read a wall of text, which kind of sucks. Yo, what's up, you crumbs? Also, Raccoonix, I don't know if you actually do have a question, but if you do, I will do my best. Wow, that was really bad. Yeah, I wasn't sure. I just wanted to make sure. Ooh, that was a really good climb. Hold on, sweetie, I'm coming. I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm not even gonna bother trying to do this skip, because I always fuck it up and I always end up spending more time than to just actually climb the ladder. Lucy. Uh-oh. Goodbye, Lucy. I'm gonna have to soon do these runs on real hardware, which, I mean, fine. I'm just not used to a GameCube controller. Oh man, that was really bad. Like, part of me wants to bump my sensitivity a little bit more so I can do the stair rounding faster. But with how much precise aiming I had to do in this stage, I know it's kind of a terrible idea.
See, this forces the door shut. You can attack it.
Here we go.
There's another barrel.
Oh wait, I'm dumb.
Be careful with the fuel.
So that's another strat I found out like the first time playing through, but it actually has use in runs now. You have to be holstered for that because you don't want to set them off, and I don't really know what sets them off. But if you're holstered and moving sideways, you run at full speed, which doesn't really make sense, but I mean, okay. Not really a point to reload, but it's habit, so I'm just gonna do it. Okay.
We need these moved to the launch area.
Jack, turn on the forklift. We gotta get this.
This is still so fucking sketchy to do.
Looks like there's an exit up there.
I didn't put it up.
Quit talking and get back to work.
Come on. Come.
Oof. How do I all?
I fucking hate that skip so much. Like, it's easy once you know where to line everything up, but it's... I hate it. I hate it so much. Oh, I... Aw, oh, damn it, it made me prone. Apparently you can, like, mash jump this, but there's no text explanation on it if it is just a mash jump or not, so I don't even bother. Come on. There we go. There we go. Dude, I fucking hate movie studio skip. It's so necessary for, like, really good times, too. I also really need to learn this area so I can get through it faster.
There he is.
Oh fuck. There we go. We actually have an okay amount of health.
What's holding us up?
We don't have enough fuel.
Who's gonna...
Oh fuck, I didn't actually shoot him twice. Alright.
Pleased to see me?
Hopefully we can get a good fight.
Surprise.
Oh, we got a really good fight. Oh, actually, let's see. 446, this is what, stage 9? No, it's slower. It's like 16 seconds slower than my best. Is it? Let's see. Yeah, no, it's slower. Not by a lot, but that was pretty good. Alright. Now we get to decide on which Night Tempo album we're listening to. No, just do this. Just plays new shit. He apparently just put new shit on Spotify, so. Yeah, that's all fine. Oh, right, I should do this first of all. What is that? I want to make sure I can't even use that. Alright, so then let me move my stream deck back. Plus, okay. Get one last sip of Gatorade and let's do this shit. You can only change which angle his gun is. I wish you could change his actual outfit, but it doesn't let you. Missed opportunity, definitely.
Oh my God, how could
hey, McClane. You
this is
called in?
Fun, John.
John.
I definitely lost some time on that.
Breaking in.
Okay, shoot him once. Shoot him once. And then we go. A good amount of health to go through that. That was kind of a trash angle.
Well,
over there.
I didn't pick it up. God damn it. I need to pick up the submachine gun. If I don't pick it up, I'm kind of I don't know. I feel like it does just fire faster. But I probably could have actually made that work with the two pistols. I might actually try that again. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I just want one good run. We're down to a 55. Yeah, you're gonna be hearing "Oh my God" a lot.
Oh my God, how could this
happen? Hey, McClane.
This is
good.
We just need some
John.
Details from you. What's your name?
John.
John. There we go. That was really good. Really hoping he wouldn't have locked the door. Wow, okay.
Well,
over there.
Real low on health. Kind of worrying. Now we're fine.
Well, is it gonna be me? Out of here first.
Yeah, this is a terrible time.
Okay? Yeah, I can look after myself.
Let's see.
This is just the start.
What?
I mean, it's a 136, but it should be like a 130.
You don't want to go.
Okay.
Police officer,
drop it now.
When we get through there, our gun will be reloaded. That was definitely smarter to play it safe there, because they definitely weren't going to shoot that one dude, which means he would have killed the hostage. Come on. You fucking... Oh my God, no. At this point, it would have been faster just to do the actual way. I lost so much time on that.
What you think, man?
You gotta capture one of them alive. Let them go, or your friend here is gonna lose his face.
Do as he says.
Just what about my son. That's better. What are you boys doing here?
Yeah, this is a banger, though.
Just window shopping.
Yeah, window shopping with guns. Bad neighborhood, right? So who are those other guys? Who are you fighting with?
What? What other guys?
Unless you want to spend the rest of your life eating through a tube in your nose, I suggest you stop jerking me around.
Whoa, hold on, homeboy. We don't know who they are, but they stepped up, so they gonna pay us.
Search your watch. Oh, I don't know why I sat there for so long.
Hey, what's up?
Don't bother Vinny's pool hall.
Okay, we at least still made it through the door before it closed, which is good.
You can tell Fat Larry I bagged this bad guy.
I read you. We'll send over a van.
Think you're gonna need more than one. I sent something big going down.
Here you go.
What do you want here?
I ain't here to play pool. I'm delivering something for your boss.
And who might that be?
Sergio.
Okay, but after this, you don't speak unless spoken to. They don't like these places.
You got it. Yo, you ain't trying
to do that. He's to the picture house. Guess it's time to see what Luna's playing.
Think you can take us?
What
the fuck
was
that?
Fucking visitors, man! Die, piece of shit! Rip them to pieces, boy! Yeah!
That was really bad.
Galaxy Thief 3? They show up. What's he doing?
Wrong order of buttons.
Hey, how much longer are we gonna be here?
Hey, stupid!
Only got shot once, that's good. I like that there's a crossbow there that's basically just fucking useless. Come on. Thank you.
Should be.
Wow, I got stuck in collision. You would fucking bonk me too high in the middle of a run. This only ever time it happens is in the middle of a run. But I always get bonked way too fucking high. Please don't.
Where the hell did they sneaky? What goes up must come down.
Oh, that was a really good sandbag shot.
This must be how they're moving the arc.
Well, 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 John, what do you know?
Lost another 30 seconds. Good, good.
Jeez, what is that smell? Cozy little area.
God damn it.
So what are you gonna do with this?
No matter what, we're still gonna play it safe here. And the timing on this one is different than the other trains.
Doing.
Phew. No. That almost fucking killed me. God damn it, stop living.
First aid. Ooh, that's messy.
Okay. I didn't think it was actually going to push me through.
You're dead.
Better take this.
I like that he's, you know, telling me I'm dead before he's even turned around.
Thanks for the advice.
Holy shit, first try? Okay. I'll have plenty of time to reload in a second. I like that stages like this have hair time even though there's literally no need for it. Okay, we got 2 minutes to kill. Where do we go for 2 minutes? It's the worst fucking part of this run. And we get to do it again in the next stage. Like, it's terrible. That's actually a really good point. Go into fanfiction.net right now. Oh, why am I slowing down? Oh no, computer, what are you doing? Fanfiction.net. Let's see. Let me search. You know what? Fuck it. Just give me... You know what? Let's do crossovers. Die Hard. We have Die Hard cross Harry Potter. Die Hard cross Hey Arnold. Okay. Like, some of these make sense, but, like, some of these are just, like, how? I need to see this Hey Arnold crossover. Die Hard with a Vengeance in Hillwood. Arnold and Helga have admitted they love each other, but in secret. At least that's what they think until a certain gossip queen knows and will do anything to reveal this juicy scoop. Meanwhile, a cop who is two steps away from being a full-blown alcoholic is in Hillwood as a substitute officer after some troubles in New York. It's a nice change for the moment. All right, pulling this up. Life went pretty well for Arnold and Gerald, along with the rest of the gang. Their adventures through the jungle and the capture of La Sombra were the highlights of it, but the football head was sighing in sadness to know that his parents wouldn't come back with him until the green eyes no longer need them. Gerald gave him a hand on the shoulder. Look, man, I know what you're going through, but I promise you that one day your parents will come back to you, and now I gotta pay attention to the game again. Why? Why is this a thing? Burn my... No. Press the power, thank you.
Too quiet around here.
I need to crouch.
The calm before the storm.
I like that that's the first time I've ever done fucking sewers without fucking up that one skip.
What have we here?
So by doing that one skip first try, I saved 20 seconds.
What's going on here?
Mine!
These guys are crazy.
Just once, I'd like to have a normal work day.
Always clapping for the
donuts. No guns, no bombs, no hassle.
There we go. Ooh, idea. What if I use hero time when I'm going through that hallway with the fucking, the one hallway that has three different proximity mines on it?
John McClane.
Which is actually coming up. There we go. Then I don't take any damage.
God, it's you.
Hope you're insured.
Oh, I reloaded.
Thank
you. Yeah, there's a hero time, which is slow-mo. We actually use it a few times in the run. It's that meter by my health. You get it for completing objectives, but there is never a point in the game where you will have full meter. So it's weird that it's so tall. But that's sick. That means I save health.
Al, how you doing?
Okay, goodbye, Al.
I smell bacon.
This hallway, I can easily just walk to the right and be fine.
Doing it.
Oh, shut up. You're only getting what you deserve.
Okay, move away from the door. Get yourself to the back of the room. I'm gonna shoot the glass out.
Okay. Move it, Bond.
Have it be very careful to not shoot her.
Shut up.
Isn't there another one? There's supposed to be a third. I gotta see where she is. Okay, so I should be hitting about here.
It worked. See what you can achieve with teamwork.
What happened?
Frontier shot. Okay. Took his interview transcript.
Well, now we have no use for hero time for the rest of the stage. Well, I guess I could use it when I get outside to maybe keep all of them really close together so I can easily blast through them all.
And this entire city.
Why should we trust you? You're his partner, after all.
If I had known about his true intentions, I would have broken off our deal. All I want is maintenance. You're running out of time.
Death. We need to bypass the lock on the communications computer and deactivate the explosives. And we need those documents. It's our case.
I'm with you, but this thing is turning into way more than an armed robbery.
Here's the keys to the holding cells. I'll try to patch up Von Leib.
I heard someone shoot, but I don't see anyone. That kind of worries me.
What's your name?
Look, there's been some mistake. I shouldn't be in here.
Yeah, everyone's innocent. I asked you, what's your name?
Herbert Dowd?
The computer guy.
Well, I suppose. Look, I didn't mean to access those files.
Can you hack into the police computer system?
That's illegal.
I don't have time for moral arguments right now. Can you do it or not?
Sure, no problem. Just take me to them.
Okay, cool. Is dialogue finished?
Know anything about explosives?
What, like the ones this building is wrapped in?
Well, that'll do, for starters.
Well, I should. I designed them. Oh, I know two other things, Holmes. First, there's enough explosives here to flatten this building. And second, I'm the only motherfucker in this place who can disarm them.
So you must be Nitric.
If you're that local cop, John McClane, I thought you liked blowing the shit out of buildings, eh?
Let me fill you in on something, Nitric. Right now, if those bombs blow, they'll take you out too. And I'm sure we wouldn't want that now, would we? So against my better judgment, I'm gonna let you out to disarm those bombs. Oh, and any quick move you might make would be your last.
Don't worry about me, cop. Today is not a good day to die. Oh, Holmes.
There we go.
I can't get the codes if the computers are offline. I'll wait by the explosives if you get the system.
Hold on a minute.
Okay, you have to look through the eyes of them, man. You can't just suddenly have your parents abandon them after all the trouble the pirates did. I'm so confused. It's just that being with them for the first time in years and suddenly knowing that they can't come back with you just yet. I just wanted them to be with me again, Arnold said in a solemn tone. Gerald understood his pain, but he had to change the subject before it became depression. Arnold, stop. You can't let this come over you. Let it go and live your life. They'll come back to you one day, I promise. He's not gonna just teleport to the door. Arnold lit a small smile. Okay, Gerald, I believe you. Good, Gerald replied. Now what are you gonna do about your relationship with Helga? Arnold now gone to a sour mode. Yeah, no, it does say sour mode. What relationship, Gerald? How long does this go on? How long is this going before it turns into Die Hard? Is there Die Hard in this? Oh no. Okay, I actually gotta pay attention to the game. I wanna read, but he's on his second cycle, which means we're just about done. We're going over that 46. I don't know how I lost time on the stage. I didn't really do anything wrong, as far as I'm aware. Stop moving! If you move, I can't shoot you! It's the ultimate defense technique in this game. Moving is unstoppable.
Authorized to be here.
Well, I'm not leaving until I get my little girl back.
I got my orders, and Al said you weren't to be let in.
Come on.
Well, Al should know me better. Don't try and stop me.
Shit.
Nope, we're doing the stage legit.
Get over here. Keep your head down.
We've got a sniper. He's on the balcony. We've already lost one man, but we can't get a clean shot.
Where's Al and the rest of the team?
Time to lose some more time, boys.
Got us pinned down.
I'll take care of the sniper.
Take this key card. It'll open it.
I should have already been turned around. Oh, fuck off. It didn't even aim at him.
Boldly go.
You open your mouth again, and I'm gonna fill it full of lead.
Sir Johnston's not answering his radio.
Go check on Will. And stay sharp. I see your PC. They would have killed us, wouldn't they?
Yep.
Listen, how do I get up to the office balcony?
Balcony? He means the one by the studio head office. You can get to it.
I like how close you have to be for that conversation. Oh, I can use hero time on the fucking boss fight. I forgot you actually build meter.
What the hell?
I'm used to like doing it the other way where it's like, oh, there's no point, I don't build meter, but no, I'm gonna build meter like this. I do actually need to kill some of them because they're gonna do a fuck ton of damage.
Don't kill them like they used to.
Okay. I can't fucking see anything. Please climb a ladder, thank you. Okay, I can just one tap these.
Scared?
Oh, never mind.
Come on.
McClane, you there?
Yeah, I read you. Your sniper won't be troubling you for
more footsteps above.
Oh, I was supposed to have another shot.
All clear. Thanks, John.
I could potentially save time on boss fights. I actually probably just wasted more time doing this. Yeah, what's up, Izzurit? Whoops.
Cigarettes. Now these are very bad for you.
Yo.
Allow me.
Hey, buddy. Need a light?
Don't mind if I do.
Nice.
To get into yourself.
No, guys! Guys, we got a fire here!
This
come on, guys!
Let us out!
What the hell is...
We got a fire here! Get the extinguisher!
John's police senses are tingling.
Just relax, and I won't hurt you.
What?
I'm gonna have to leave you here for now.
You'll never get away with this.
Oh, this is
a dumb idea, John.
I love that you move so fast, crouched going sideways. Well, we got time to wait. Not a lot, but there's still some. Come on.
Did you see the guys? They're
prisoner on the loose!
It's gonna be the fastest prison break you've ever seen. I just realized I can technically save time on factory and warehouse. Because those are really bad in my splits. I'm definitely a lot more confident in factory now. It's just warehouse that's kind of hit or miss. There are last 6 shots of the shotgun.
Oh shit!
God damn it. Alright, well, I can't afford to spend anymore. Well, technically I could have, but I don't want to. We're actually gonna get a medkit, so we're fine. I almost ran left. I just have the hope that the stage doesn't decide to fuck up. Oh, it didn't do it. There's a chance it'll start flipping extra switches.
That's my girl.
But it didn't do that, so we're good. I'm also gonna eat that medkit. Kinda need it.
Fan control. Breezy.
Oh shit.
I'm getting too old for this.
You shouldn't have come in here.
I don't need this.
Alright, now we get our hero time, and we'll get more when we save the warden, which we're gonna use for the final, well, not final boss, but, you know, boss of the stage.
I thought I was dead meat. But you're a prisoner? Only part-time, pal. I'm John McClane. I'm a cop.
I gotta grab that assault rifle.
Listen, there's a SWAT team about to come in. They take one look at you, dressed like that and carrying a gun. They're not gonna ask questions. Here, you better take my jacket. Put on a uniform and everyone's scared.
You ain't getting past me.
Hey. Oh, I just realized this is Koi. I like didn't even fucking like click at all. Oh, I missed that one dude who I kinda wanted to kill because I wanted his assault rifle.
Fuck. Give it to him. We got it now.
I do kind of like this new strat of like only hitting people once. That's the last time we can attempt to open the door. Oh! Surprised it let me do it a few more times. Fucking asshole.
Where's Lucy? The art of conversation is dead.
This fight could have been so much faster. Okay, that was actually on split. We didn't lose or gain any time. But it could have been faster. I could have saved time. I think he actually got all of them. Holy shit. I was gonna suggest using my arrow time, then I realized I do actually need a friend in the stage. I need all of it.
Thanks. Thanks. Why would you do that?
I landed on the button.
Thanks. Why would you do that?
Asbestos gloves. These could come in handy. How do I get across there? You're not gonna make that, John.
Nice.
Sleep with the fishes.
Here a little bit more. Cool. Now I get to use my new skip I found. is. I should actually hit it later, but whatever. There we go. As soon as you see that text, you know you did it. Fuck! I knew I was gonna fuck up that jump. Okay, we can still save this. I also probably shouldn't have just reloaded. I could have just probably saved it. Like, right there. Come on. Fuck. We're gonna lose it. Oh, nope, we just barely got it. Fucking course. Why did I do that? Ugh. Why? Why? Why is it, like, habit to do that? I'm just gonna lose way more time. I hate that also sometimes when you activate hero mode, it keeps L pressed even after you've, you know, finished that. I fucking hate this habit though, it's just like, just quick, just you do, you know, reset checkpoint. It's terrible for runs. It's good for like, ILs, but it's terrible for full runs. Yeah, what's up, Profanity? Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be a fucking garbage run now, dude.
Ruber says we're about to move. Pull your men back. We're going.
Gotta get into that truck without being spotted.
Oh my god, I lost so much. I lost like a full minute on that. Oh, so gross. Now it's time for my worst stage.
Gotta stay quiet, John. Sounds like I got company.
No, thank you. My favorite is waiting for the enemy to slowly die so I can take his gun. Like, this is gonna be a garbage run, but I should still probably take it and just get one done today. We're also gonna be like super dependent on boss fight for this like split.
You'll be here soon.
This tune's kicking it.
See, this forces the door shut.
You connect that cable?
Yeah.
There we go.
There's another barrel over here.
Be careful with the fuel. It's highly flammable.
Oh. God damn it, just fucking angle, thank you.
We need these moved to the launch area.
Jack, turn on the forklift. We gotta get this fuel barrel down.
It's a stupid place to start, if you ask me. I didn't put it up here.
Quit talking and get back to work.
Thank you. Sometimes I hate how sensitive the stick is, and sometimes it's just not sensitive enough. Still alive. There we go. I'm just gonna play this safe and go this way. Like, just normal crouch. Gotta be really careful. I can accidentally jump off and then have to run all the way back.
There he is.
Why? Why did you jump? Thank you. Start the reload. Yay, that means... Aw, oh, no, it didn't even have me fully reloaded by the time it ended. Okay. We don't build any hero time up to this point, which sucks. Because if I could have hero time, I could easily do this boss fight. Like, real fast. Fuck. Alright, we can definitely get it next cycle. Sucks that we have to do it in a 3, but... Not as fast as a 1, but I'll take it, I guess. And still save time, like, a lot. That's like another full minute shaved off. I don't like that, like, thumbnail. Leave me the fuck alone, weep shit advertising. Stop fucking messaging me. I don't care about your weep trash.
What's going on?
I hear you, John. The elevator wasn't stopped from down here.
I swear to God. Leave me alone! No, I don't want more options. I want you to stop messaging me.
You have 15 seconds to live, McClane. Tick-tock, cowboy. But that said, yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Shit!
John, what's going on?
Hey, it wasn't my fault this time. Ruben just blew some explosives. Look, don't send any more SWAT guys in here until I give the word. It's too dangerous.
Okay. They'll be on standby.
I'll call you when I know more.
Welcome to the 25th floor.
I should have actually started a reload in there, although I'm gonna get a new gun in a second, so it's kinda no point. I'm good at this game, I swear.
What the hell is this? High-powered assault rifle.
Die! Shit!
Good night, fuck off.
You should find an engineer. It's dangerous.
Die!
Thank you for the ammo.
God damn it, give me an update now.
Hey Jim, have keep some your eyes. I'll explain it to you in person soon enough.
Is that the cowboy?
Is that the cowboy?
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Damn it. We might actually be saving time on this too. This has been really clean, but I don't know. I didn't get lost at all, which is really surprising. A lot of areas look exactly the same.
Dad, be careful.
Lucy! Oh shit!
Oh no. No, no, no. Stuck on the couch.
It's okay. It's okay. It's all over.
Not yet, Dad. He's up on the roof. Follow me. Whenever you're ready, press the button to take us to the roof.
Or didn't.
Okay, whatever happens up there, I don't want you to put yourself in any danger. This is personal between me and Gruber.
Yeah, well now it involves me.
You ready to do this?
You lead the way. After you.
You're dead!
Door stuck! Here we go.
Hope you're on the guest list, John. Mines! Watch the mines, John. Watch the mines.
The pressure is now really on. I was gonna say it felt low, but that's fine. You actually hit it. Oof. Now I just gotta hope I get tree skip. I lost so much time on factory. I kept accidentally fucking full restarting.
Bullseye. These rocket launchers are remote controlled. Standard issue circuit breaker. If I could just remember how to do this.
Nice, we actually got it. There's no point in me picking up the other medkit because we're gonna get in the next room anyways.
Looks like he intends to kill everyone inside.
How much explosive?
They said they planted 5 bombs.
Fucking goblin face.
Suitcases. Here, take my security keys. Do what you can.
Thanks.
Say, you guys carry police radios?
Yeah, take it. I won't be needing it where I'm going.
Hey.
Al. Al, it's John. Come in, Al.
John, where the hell are you?
I'm up at the Holmes Observatory, and our old pal Frontier turned up with his army. We got a multiple hostage scenario, and they rigged the building to blow.
I don't know why I keep getting weird lag spikes.
No time, Al. They're fortifying their position. It could be all over by the time you get here. I've got to try to get into that building.
I've had 3 gold splits this run.
Sorry, old man.
Oh, thank God that didn't hit me.
Yep. Definitely a bomb.
Power's back on the telescope, and the rockets are now offline.
Okay.
Now to get inside the building.
I have to be really careful with my B presses. So when you hit B on Circuit Breaker, it counts as a holster. You know, even though you're doing a quick time event. It's really stupid and it shouldn't work like that, but it does. Please don't end in a B press.
Get down, lady!
Be down. Two to go. Okay.
Okay, I need to hit this dude once. Fuck! Didn't mean to hit him twice. Go fucking weapon menu when we have to grab a minigun.
That should get the doors open.
Okay.
John,
come on.
Where are you?
I'm in the East Exhibition Hall.
We secured the ground. Just
why are you doing this?
Shoot the hostage.
Deactivate the bombs. I'll call you.
Oh, way to get the ball rolling, John.
Okay. Oh, come on! It didn't hit them. Oh, fuck off. Okay. We gotta rush. I think we can do it. I think we can finally do it today. I was supposed to hit fucking hero time way before this. I was supposed to hit it coming down the stairs. Come on, come on. This is it. This is sub 1 hour. We fucking did it, boys. No matter what, this is it. Oh, it's over. Kind of. Oh. It can be a lot cleaner, like a lot cleaner. But Summer Best is now down to a 54, almost a 53. Fuck, dude. I guess I don't have enough spell sub 1 hour. Fuck. It looks like you have way more space to write. I don't know why you would have it like that. Like, you have this huge bar. Why would you not? Oh, God, though, it's very nice to finally have that done. It doesn't look like I've missed any of the messages. So it took 36 runs of knowing I could do it. So let's see, we lost, I mean, like, I can see it on here, but, like, Jesus, we lost a lot of time. To a point where we're just losing full minutes. I wish I didn't choke so bad on Factory, because this could have been, like, a 58 or a 50, no, this would have been faster than a 58 or 57. Maybe a 57, it would probably be closer. God damn. I didn't think we were gonna get it in the first run, and I don't know if I want to do another one. I'm gonna do some big brain things. I'm gonna stop the stream really quick and then bring it right back, just so it's easier to highlight. So give me a second.